In this video, I'm going to show you some beautiful arm patterns you can use in your burlesque routine. My name is Goldminka. I'm a burlesque performer and a belly dance teacher. And if you're new here on my channel, welcome. Here on my YouTube channel, you will get burlesque dancing and tutorial videos. And the goal of my channel is making you feel beautiful by discovering your inner Venus. So if you're interested in this, please consider to subscribe to my channel. You can do it here and press this little bell for always getting a notification every time I publish a video. Yes, and this video will be about using your arms during your burlesque routine. Yes, because arms and hands are very, yes, you can use them in so many different ways, and yes, how you can do this I will show you today. And yes, everything I show you here is an inspiration, so just get an inspiration, and of course you have to find out what feels most comfortable for you, what fits most to you, to your personality, to your routine, etc. So then let's start. The first thing you can do is putting your arms here onto your hips. So you have a nice posture, you can watch, or your feet are a little bit diagonally, and you twist your upper body towards your audience, and you have a nice pose like this. So pay attention to really nice fingers, and yes, your upper body is elegant, your shoulders down. So this is already, yes, something very simple you can do with your arms. With this, you also have a lot of variations. For example, you would just put one arm here onto your hip and the other arm just hangs down. But nevertheless, keep it a little bit under tension. Don't let it hang too loose. This is no showgirl thing. So just, yes, keep it elegant. Your palms are towards the floor, your fingers nice, shoulders down. Yes. Or you can also play a little bit with your arm. You can put it to the side like this or like this. Or you can emphasize your face with this. And use your arm that goes towards the audience. So it would make no sense if I put this arm here onto my hip and I just let hang the other arm. No one would see my other arm here. So use the arm that's visible for the camera, for your audience, etc. The second thing you can do with your arms is lifting them. So this is very easy also. So you can lift, for example, one arm and then bring it down again. When you lift your arm, really lift it all the way from down. So really get all your attention, yes, all your focus into your arm and really feel the energy in your arm. And lift it from down all the way up. Don't lift it from here, really from down all the way up, and your shoulder stays down. So don't lift your shoulder until up to your ear. Leave your shoulders down, keep your arms straight, your fingers nice, and then you come down again with your arm. You also can lift your arm like this. So you, yes, carries your body while lifting your arm, and then you can come down again. So really pay or give all your energy, all your attention into your arm. Everyone is looking at your arm when you lift your arm. So in this moment, you have the most beautiful arm in the world. You also can lift both arms. Nice fingers, shoulders down. Yes, not loose, but nice under tension. And then you can come down. You can come down with both arms at the same time. Or you lift your arms and then you come down with one arm. And the other arm. So first arm, then the other arm. This also looks very nice. You can also lift both arms again like this. Come down. Really, yes, use your imagination, play with this, check things out, what feels comfortable for you, what looks best for you. Lifting your arm also looks good from behind. So again, nice posture, then lift your arm. Come down, lift both arms, come down. Yes, and this arm lifting is already also a posing, so you can really use this for posing. Posing always works in every burlesque routine, it works miracles. And when you strike a pose for some seconds, so when you hold the pose and you just do nothing, this really is a special moment on stage. So really you give the audience time to admire you, to, yes, you create tension with this. It's really a nice thing just to hold a pose and do nothing for at least 2 or 3 seconds. And in this moment, also the photographers have a nice possibility to take some nice pictures of you. That's why this moment is also called the postcard moment. So this really works miracles. This is so, so easy to create magic and tension. Another thing you can do is, of course, caressing your arms, because burlesque is also, yes, it's very sensual, very feminine. It's all about body positive, it's self-love, everything. And caressing your arms is the perfect measure you can use for this. So for example, you can lift one arm, lift the other arm, and then you caress your arms like this. And really be in the moment, enjoy yourself, feel the beauty and the softness of your skin, and your audience will also feel this, how comfortable you feel. And if you like this video so far, please give me a thumb up. Thank you very much. So when you caress your arms, it also looks very good from behind, and you can use this also for introducing a glove peel routine. If you want to watch how to peel off your gloves, you can, for example, watch this video here. So I will show you how this looks from behind. Lift your arms and then you just caress one arm, the second arm. Yes. Remember, yes, keep a nice tension in your arm, have nice fingers, nice hands, your shoulders are down, you really feel the beauty of your skin, you are beautiful, yes, and making you feel beautiful is the goal here of my channel, so if you haven't subscribed yet, you can do this here. Another way of caressing your arms is this, you can just bring your arms down and caress them. And the last thing I want to show you how to caress your arm is, yes, very beautiful, very cheeky. I love it very much. It's one of my favorite things. So one arm goes to the side and with your other arm, you use your fingers. So you just walk with your fingers on your arm like this. again. When you do this, make sure you make sure not to cover your face completely. So make sure people can still see your face, at least your eyes a little bit, and then you just, yes. This is really nice, really chicy, beautiful, sensual, everything. So this is one of my favorite things. Yes, and this is already the end of the video. I hope I could inspire you a little bit. And yes, so now I'm still so happy with my beautiful arms, and yes. Yes, so this is the end of my video. I hope I could inspire you a little bit. And if yes, so don't forget to subscribe and like and share the videos to your friends. And yes, I'm always happy to do all these little videos for you, because yes, for me it makes so much fun to do the videos for you. Yes, when I started my YouTube channel 2 years ago, I didn't know it could ever grow so big. Yes, so and now I'm really happy that you like and watch my videos. So, and here you can watch more of my videos. Thank you very much for watching this video. And see you next time. Bye.